Alright, so welcome back to White House Farm. What we're going to be doing today is we're going to be replacing our culvert here. This thing, I don't even know how old it is, but as you can see, it rusted right out. That was a steel one, and it's just filling up with junk and stuff, and it's actually preventing the water from my yard draining out and heading down this way to exit. So now it's just a big mush pile over here. And over on this side is where I parked the vehicles, and it's making it soft. So I gotta go ahead and rip this old one out. And then we gotta measure the new one. And here's the new one I just picked up. It's a 20 footer. And this is 8 inch, which is the same as the other one that was there. Don't need anything bigger than that because it's not like it's constant water flowing through there. It just builds up after a while because this thing has collapsed. But all right, so that's what we're gonna go ahead and do. We're gonna go ahead and start digging this out. And then we'll get the new one and we'll measure it and get that put in. So here we go. Disintegrating under there. I mean, yeah, I pulled some of it up with the teeth, but it was rusted out pretty good. Hey, Mage. We're gonna put the new culvert in. The one that's over on the trailer over there. No more holes stepping in. He liked the hole. He was filling it with stuff. Thank you. So you can see the water is flowing good now. There goes baseball. Major threw a baseball in there. And this is what we needed. So now all that water that's just been sitting there is finally flowing out. And I got it graded going on a slope so that way the water exits down this way. It's actually going pretty good. And that's how much water was backed up over there from that being clogged. Yeah, he's down there playing. Yeah, now all this water can do what it's supposed to do and leave my yard. What are you doing down there? Hi, Gina. All right, and as you can see, here's the old pipe. And this thing is just, like I said, I don't know how long it's been there. Be 40 years, or even longer, I'm not sure. But that's out, and we got our new plastic one, and it's got the smooth inside on it, so stuff doesn't get trapped in there in the grooves. And we're just gonna let this keep flowing. This is good. It's gonna start drying up everything over there. Right, guys? Now we got laid out, so we got our rough estimate. We'll go ahead and cut her right here. Go, and that's our new one. So let's go ahead and pick that up and put it in there. you can see, this is smooth inside, so stuff doesn't get caught in the ridges like it did with the steel.
Hello, hello, hello.
All right, so we're all set here. We got the new culvert in, and only thing we're gonna have to do is get some more gravel in here and go over this, which I gotta do my driveway again anyways. So we'll put a good amount over top of this, and you can see it's all flowing down through there now. Yeah. I'll probably do some rocks and stuff around the edges here. Also protect it a little bit more. But at least that's in now. And all this, I mean, you can see from the beginning, the water was like way out to here. And now it's actually starting to drain down through. And I did it on an angle so that way it flows properly. And you can see it coming out right here. And it's coming out pretty good. So, yeah, and I'll do some rocks all around this as well. But, all right. She is all set. Got that old, rusted, nasty one back out. And got the new one in. And we're all set here. So, hope you guys like, enjoy, subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.
You can't say goodbye without saying goodbye to me.
All right, Olaf. We'll see you on the next one. All right. Bye, Oboe.
Bye, guys.